Thank you. I'm first step is the one you believe in. The second one might be profound. I'll follow you down through the eye of the storm. Don't worry, I'll keep moving. I'll follow you down while I'm passing through space. I don't care if we fall from grace. I'll follow you down. I'll follow you down to where forever lies. Without a doubt, I'm on your side. There's nowhere else that I would rather be. I'm not about to compromise, give you up, or say goodbye. I'll guide you through the deep. I'll keep you close to me. I'll follow you down. I'll follow you down. I'll follow you down.
If I could find the sure. be here tonight. You could have chosen to do anything you wanted to. You came here tonight to be with us. We're in your house. We are so honored to be here. Thank you so much for showing up. If you wouldn't mind giving up for our friends in P.O.D. in 3 days, Grace! Have you had a moment to look around at yourselves? You are an absolutely stunning audience tonight. We are beside ourselves, truly. But why are we all here tonight? For the music. For the song.
Next to me, I
the honor of showing us what all the stars look like tonight, we would be much obliged.
Yeah.
a book on pain. Somehow I'm still here to explain that the darkest hour never comes in the night. If you sleep with a God, when you gonna wake up? When you gonna wake up? We'll be right back.
this tour, and we were going to go ahead and spend the money on two risers. All the money on two risers. We should go use the other one. Should we do now? What is on the agenda for this evening at this point in the show? Maybe something that we can all sing along to, maybe? What do you have? Go ahead. Younger is like, what the hell is that? Seriously, man, come on. Once again, everyone that is 15 and younger is like, what the hell is that? I'm serious. Think about this for a moment. Look at all these people. Look at them. You came in here tonight, and what were you ready to do? The number one thing you were ready to do, you were ready to rock. Am I right? So they have to know, man, that this evening, tonight, is going to be the most spectacular show that they have ever seen. I want them to levitate out of the building when it's over with. I want them all to just float right on out. That's a lot of pressure. What else you got? Sit beside me.
Oh!